For the first time in several weeks, Mississippi's daily COVID numbers show an increase. Health officials report 1,670 new cases in the last 24 hours, with 33 deaths. That brings the state's total since March of 2020 to 503,322 cases and 10,057 deaths. 290 people are hospitalized.